I guess we're leaving this island. That's all that I know. No!
Well, I'm sorry.
Stop!
Sorry. I don't own a Ferrari. I'm an Xbox.
Let's go, baby. How do I drive?
Where are we going?
Oh, the arrow. It's like Dead Rising. I like this already. The heck is this? I'm scared. The hell is this? To reach Dragon Goose Island, head east. The heck is this? Okay. It's a ship! I found a ship! Go to it. We have to go. No left, you dummy. Stop. Hi. Mighty fine boat then. Unless we search for the treasure on the sea floor. You won't get it from us. But who wanders around in the flesh and sea? Oh. Thank you for the salute. And we got an award. Treasure chart. I don't know what that is, but whatever. You're like the guys from SpongeBob that kidnapped SpongeBob and Patrick. Is that what you're gonna do? Huh? So like one of those guys, you know? On the horizon, this is our destination, Hippodo. Dragon Goose Island. There's rocks, a ship. Why is there a ship there? And, low quality cutscene, nice. That is Valu. Who? Valhu? Oh. I almost forgot. This is a Wind Waker. It's a baton of sorts that was used long ago. Prayer to the gods. Simply using it allowed to borrow the power of the gods. I don't know how it still works. I thought it might be some use to you. Perhaps you should try using it. What? First, conduct in 3-4 time. Not touch that. Try to match it. Here we are. Oh, that was cool, but I sucked the first time. Next is 4-4 time. There better be like instructions in this. Right, left, up, right. Oh crap, I forgot the first one. There was a. Hold on. Up. No!
Approximately 10 hours later.
Oh. No, stop. Oh. No, I did it! Oh, you gotta hold it, duh. Up, right, left, down. I got you. You got it, man. There we go. You hold the stupid thing. You can also conduct it with 6-4 on a tilting die. There we go. I did not know that. Jeez, a whip of up. What? Do not attack explosive. What? Uh-oh. Oof. No. That's how you do it. Calmly dropped it. And I got a heart, nice. Yellow rupee. No point of that if I'm broke. Crud. Think about that. Gotcha. There we go. It looked like a checkpoint, that's why I was like, oh, is it? No. This game is so complicated. We made it. Oh. What's that mailman guy? What the heck? Is that you? I'm pleased to see you're okay. I must say, I've traveled far for one. No what? No talent? Job controller. Is that so? Don't worry too much. She'll hang in there. Oh, she's talking about the sister. Would you like to meet our chieftain? I've told my people about you, and all of us people are very connected. I'm certain the chieftain will befriend you and lend you the aid of our aid. Settle. I'll fly on ahead and let everyone know you're coming. Come inside, you poop.